you just created something so special.
Whew.
They're called dream tears.
Dream tears.
Because when you have dream tears, the greatest moment of your life just occurred. Take a look. I'm so happy, I'm crying. What'd you get? I don't know what it is, but I'm about to lose my
She looks possessed.
I bet her dad is the same way about these boots.
Xbox 360!
No, hell no.
Oh my gosh! Oh my god!
His voice just changed like 3 octaves.
Also, hey, you're adopted!
How do you feel about Taylor Swift?
I don't know how, but she's so perfect. I love her so much.
Is she drunk?
She's drunk off the energy of Taylor Swift, okay?
Wait, why are you crying? Are you sad?
No, I'm so happy. She was in the same room as me, and she's so amazing.
Honey, as your father, I'm gonna need to put this video on the internet.
Next question, Jeff, where are you? Right there.
Pause it. Just for context and perspective, these are all former wrestling superstars. They are doing what I'm assuming is a local meet and greet somewhere in Wisconsin.
I just want to thank each and every one of y'all for all you've done to your bodies. It's still real to me, damn it!
May I taste you, gentlemen? There you have it. Wrestling's real. We'll be right back with more Ridiculousness.